Well, tonight, a remembrance for former Waunakee football and wrestling star Reed Ryan. A visitation was held at Blackhawk Church in Middleton. The senior defensive lineman for the University of Minnesota Duluth died after experiencing cardiac arrest during a team workout. It was the result of an undetected genetic heart condition. Loved ones remember him as a good football player and a great human being. Ryan's funeral will be held tomorrow morning at 11.